to move on with the gold medal in second place after the original dance. And it was very close. They were just a little more than 1 point off the lead.
Performance has made up for that. They've always been great storytellers.
And now you stand there as long as you can, and you take it all in. As an athlete in any sport, there aren't that many opportunities for bows with this much satisfaction. At home, at this level, to perform like you just did. And they like the early numbers, but look at that number, 101.03. Nope, not enough.
Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon from Canada.
They don't know it yet. The crowd doesn't know it yet.
100.57 points in the Marie-France program. Their total competition score is 198.69. And they are currently in second place.
And they just figured it out. The crowd just figured it out. But a nice hand nonetheless. I think appreciating the fact that they're going to medal, and they're right behind the Bulgarians. But